based on the present reports, the drought interministerial task team meeting, which was recently held on the 7th of July this year, recommended that drought risk reduction measures that have been introduced in the provinces should continue to be implemented in order to ameliorate the impact of water shortages. In the positive front, the forecast indicates the likelihood of some favorable rainfall conditions in the Western Cape province during the late winter season towards early spring. This, however, does not call for complacency on water. Water conservation measures have to continue and highlighted as the future is highly unpredictable. On the other front, it calls for measures to manage flood risks associated with rainfall conditions, particularly in our built environment. The National Department of Water and Sanitation is monitoring the levels of 43 dams in the Western Cape province on a weekly basis, some of which are in the winter rainfall areas of the province, while of course others lie in the transitional area between the winter and summer rainfall areas. It should be noted that the situation of dams in the Western Cape province has improved slightly, but their levels are far lower when we are to compare this time the previous year. More rains are therefore required to increase water in storage to save levels for the coming summer season. The Department of Water and Sanitation has and is continuously providing support to the province by monitoring the water supply schemes and instituting water restrictions to targeted users. The magnitude and severity of drought conditions in the Western Cape resulted in a provincial state of disaster being declared by the provincial government in terms of the provision of the Disaster Management Act. In response to the situation, the National Disaster Management Center conducted damage assessment during June and July this year for the classification of the disaster, as guided, of course, by the Disaster Management Act. The disaster thus far has been classified as a provincial disaster by the Disaster Management Center.